What's up, Marcus Artwine here. So, 1 year later, Kobe Bryant died on January 26th, 2020. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. You will be missed. He was a good man, born on 1978, August 23rd. Now died on January 26th, 2020. Pretty sad. He died of a helicopter crash along with his 13-year-old daughter. So young. Pretty sad. So, Kobe Bryant's a good man. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. You will be missed. So, yeah. Don't forget to drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you YouTubers in the next video. Peace. Bye.